from Columbus, OH, and Virginia Beach, Virginia. And I need to put up the chat so I can see the chat.
There we are. Paydirt.
Test, test, test. Right. Can you hear us both?
I think so.
On the thing.
You're a little low. You're a little soft. Yeah. That's what she said.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'll turn my... Oh, no, that doesn't turn my mic up on that. I need to turn it up in... What do I need to turn it up on? Oh, no, that's not it. So, yeah.
You're not going to have the down on there?
No, I'll just have to say it.
Why did you decide not to do the downs?
Because it doesn't, it's a window capture, so it captures that, the Vassal window, notepad thing is not on top of that, so, just add that into the mod you're creating. Can you do that? Are you talented enough to do that?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, give me a minute.
I didn't mean right now. Okay, well, this is your show, and I love that because that means I just get to...
How is this my show?
React. Well, I mean, it's as far as you are the board gaming, and in this case, dice gaming expert, and so you get to explain it all. We have not given any information at all so far, and we've been running for... only 2 minutes. Okay. Feels like longer.
All right. So you're going to be the 1983 Redskin.
That's right.
I'm going to be the 1983 Miami Dolphins.
That's right.
Oh, I had to move my microphone down.
Yep. I was going to address that after
and
you finished talking.
Your team actually went to the Super Bowl that year. I think we were knocked out in the first. Yes, we.
Yes.
We, because I am a Miami Dolphin.
Sure.
Were knocked out in the first round, I believe, mm-hmm. by the Seattle Seahawks. And the only reason I know that is because I looked it up. I do not remember that.
Cool.
So, yeah. The Seahawks, who were only, what, like 6 years old at that time?
Something. Oh, really? Oh, okay. Oh, so you must have been escorted out of the playoffs earlier then. I thought you got beat by the Raiders and then to beat Washington.
No, I think the Raiders beat the... No, that... How would we have played the Seahawks? Were they AFC then?
Yes.
Okay. And then they got beat by the Raiders.
That's how old we are, people.
Yeah.
The Seahawks were in the AFC.
Craziness.
In the NFL, yes.
Crazy.
So, did you explain about the creators of the game... Or this could be people that updated it later that created, like, different teams. They have, like, calculated the... What is it? Explain it better than me.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I'm making my down marker. Well, say that again. Like, say that again.
Like, for example, remember the other day we compared the special teams?
And
mine were just a little bit more than you. And probably just because Mark Moseley won MVP that year, the field goal kicker for Washington. And
I feel like you're circling the question. What do you want to know? What question are you asking?
Did all the sheets that I printed out on what supersedes another thing? Which one has priority? And what happens for each team, is that something somebody did later, or was that actually in the pay dirt? When did it come out originally?
The pay dirt originally came out, I believe, in the early 70s, late 60s.
Okay.
So there was a guy. Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
Well, but it was called Sports Illustrated. I have a
that's
copy,
right,
but it's
right.
way up there, and I'm not standing up to get it.
You don't have to. It's fine.
All right, the charts. Are you asking who designed the charts?
Yeah.
Is that what you're...
Yeah,
is that what all those words were? All right, there you go.
Just a fan.
Can you read that? Can you read that?
I can't see you.
Okay. No, it's the charts were designed by Dr. Thomas R. Nicely.
That's his last name.
Nicely.
And is that just a guy that had, when he wasn't cutting up open patients, he just had time to...
Sure, unless he was a doctor of, like, English or something.
Fair enough.
He was repairing poems.
Fair enough.
All right, I don't really know the backstory of how he created all of these.
Okay.
I'm going to show you. I don't know, you probably can't see it.
No, I can't, but the people at home can.
Tiny little box.
Well, that's
so
true, too.
This is sort of what the sheets look like.
Mm-hmm.
So, in essence...
Would that be available for... That's available for anybody to download, right? Is that like a...
Do you know what? Do you want to know the best and, I guess, most legal way to do this?
Yes.
Would be to go to... Let me make sure I'm...
Okay.
I think it's called...
Just in case somebody was playing and they wanted to see what teams they could get now. And do you know how updated it is? Do you know how updated it is?
The 20 NFL season is now available.
Wow.
This is a guy.
Same gentleman.
No, sir. This is a guy named Ron Pizarz Jr.
Okay.
Because Paydirt is no longer, I don't know if the word is, it is not. It's not mainstream published. It's sort of like this guy does it in his spare time. But you can actually go to his website, and that website is datadrivenfootball.com. That's all one word, datadrivenfootball.com.
Right, I'll add that in the description later.
And you can buy the PC game, or you can actually buy the physical game. Now, it's not as... I've seen the physical game. It's not as nice as what you could buy in a store, because this guy's doing it by hand by himself. But it's functional, and it works, and it's still a great game. And he has all of the teams for all of the seasons going back to forever.
There's a PC game of it?
There is a PC game of it. I mean, it's not...
Why aren't we playing that?
Because I don't have it. I have the... I have the demo of the PC, which only, I believe, lets you play the two Super Bowl games from the previous year.
Okay.
I don't actually have the full feature.
Does it let you PC connect game. To somebody else online to
Probably,
play?
But okay. Since I don't really know anyone who would play it with me like that, in fact, you're the first one I've ever played it with like this, I never really explored it.
Okay.
So, I mean, I could find out.
Tell me that site one more time, please. I'm sorry.
It's a... datadrivenfootball.com. All right, I'm looking at the website. It says you can replay the entire actual NFL schedule.
Okay.
You can play over the internet using Team Viewer, and then there's a link to something called Team Viewer. I don't know what that is. I don't know if he is connected with that. And then I got a 404 when I went to Team Viewer.
Team Viewer is it lets you... It was like all this Zoom and stuff before Zoom.
Okay, well, the bad news is that...
And Discord, et cetera, et cetera.
The bad news is that when I click on that, I get a 404.
Right. Maybe it's just an outdated link. I think TeamViewer still exists.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Anywho, yeah, he kind of picked up the ball, as it were.
I see what you did there.
When Paydirt went out of print, and I believe Paydirt probably went officially out of print maybe in the mid-90s.
Okay.
I know Avalon Hill, the Sports Illustrated did the original, then Avalon Hill picked it up, and then they named it Paydirt. And then I guess, and Avalon Hill went out of business in the late 90s, so it would have been either in the late 90s or sometime before then when they officially dropped it.
Right.
And I'm sure there's a history of it on this website somewhere. Anyway... So, yeah, if you want to play this game with a physical copy that – I mean, you could go to eBay. I'm sure you could find copies of Paydirt all day long.
Okay.
But if you want to support this guy who's doing the current teams, and according to him – now, of course, he's actually trying to sell this, so he would say this. But according to them, these charts are more accurate than the ones from the Paydirt era.
Could be.
So, yeah.
Because math.
Apparently he watches like every single game and input play, and so he's seriously into this. So this is a definite labor of love because he's not getting rich off this.
That's a good hobby.
Yeah.
That's a good hobby. Okay, so by the way, one thing that we didn't know, and we will get to playing here in just a second, but one thing I did not realize is also it does not show on the stream, it does not show the either play selection or the play reveal. So we just have on the screen, on the stream, we just have our lovely faces, the football field, and the scoreboard.
Sure. Well, I mean, we can... We're not going to explain exactly how the game works, are we?
Well, sure. You can say... Well, they'll figure it out, because we'll say we're what we've rolled and the type of defense that we've called and so forth.
So, in effect, play that we call. The offense is going... You want me to read the plays?
Sure.
Okay, the offense has a choice... Every down from one of these nine plays, a line plunge, off tackle, end run, draw, those are the four rushing plays. That means running the ball for those that don't know football. And then the five passing plays are screen, short pass, medium pass, long pass, and then sideline pass. So there are also six defenses. The defenses are standard, short yardage, prevent, spread, short pass prevent, long pass prevent, and blitz. Blitz is when you just send everybody after the quarterback, and it's risky, but it can work if you choose wisely. So, excuse me. The offense will pick a play, the defense will pick a play secretly, and then they'll be revealed simultaneously. There's a little chart that we look at, we roll some dice, and that will tell us the results of the play, which will either be that the ball moves forward or backwards or doesn't move at all or there's a penalty. It's all on these little sheets right here. This is the defensive page. It looks really confusing, but it's actually very simple. And this is the offensive page. So each team has an offense and a defense, and we have a set of dice we roll, and Bob's your uncle. That's how it works. Also, each play is timed, so every play in which there is a completed pass or running play, we're going to take 40 seconds off the clock. And then every other play is going to be 10 seconds. So we have four 15-minute quarters, and whoever has the most points at the end will be the winner of Super Bowl 18.
Alrighty, and we also have the... dice on the stream as well. In the upper left, in the upper left, if you see the black square with the three white three in it, and the red square with the black zero in it, those are the dice that we will be rolling.
Right. The so defense.
It will show that, and when you roll it, I'll just do one now. There's the
should show it in the
offensive die, and that's the these are the results here in these windows that I'm just dragging there.
And
unfortunately, is it gonna show those? Maybe it won't show those either.
Well, I mean, you kind of that's really annoying.
And I don't think it'll show those either.
I mean, you can see it in the message bar.
Oh yeah, okay, yeah.
But it's okay. Actually, I mean, I'll see it on my screen and
right.
More or less, the offensive dice are going to give you a result from 10 to 39, and the defensive dice are going to give you a result from 1 to 5. And I could get into the probabilities of what's more likely to happen, but
do not.
As a viewer, you don't really need to know.
Right.
It's all very scientific and confusing, and you wouldn't understand it.
I think let's play ball.
Okay. Yeah. So,
and you've
what did
won
I say?
The, you've,
I think
I've won
I'm going to kick off.
I won the toss, I guess, and elected to receive then. We'll just pretend that happened.
Okay. So, the Dolphins, the 1983 Dolphins.
Mm-hmm. Dan Marino quarterback.
Led by Hall of Fame quarterback Dan Joseph Marino. I don't know his middle name. Let's go with that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to kick off. So, I'm going to roll. Let me get back to the... I'm on the YouTube screen. I need to get back to the Vassal screen.
Yes, sir.
Hello. All right. So I'm going to roll the offensive dice and see what the kickoff is. I rolled an 11. It actually goes up to 39, yeah. But I rolled an 11.
It goes up to 11.
Which is not great. That's a 50-yard kickoff. So let me move this ball to the right 50 yards.
Did
one,
you?
One, two. I'm listening.
Four. Did you mute your YouTube stream?
I don't know. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Great. Great. Great.
Yes.
Great.
All right. So you caught the ball at the 15.
Right.
So now you need to roll for your return.
And that would be
so
the offensive die that I roll.
You
right?
push. You push the. Yes. You push the buttons, and I will tell you what your. Or you could tell me.
Yeah.
If you want me to, I could.
23.
23.
Yeah.
23. Kickoff return 14 yards. So not too bad.
No.
So let's send you to the left. 10 yards and then 4 more yards. 1, 2, 3, 4. For the kids at home, this is not exactly up to par with your video games.
No.
But this is what we got.
Right.
So then this is better because it's charming.
And we might we might explain American football tomorrow. We need to discuss that still, which we will once we get going here.
Okay. I'll let you know.
So it's first. Why? You got stuff
it's
to
first,
do?
It's first. I may have stuff to do. You
okay.
know, I got puttering. Puttering didn't get done today because I was tired.
Okay.
So the puttering that I didn't do today, I may have to do double putter.
Okay.
Double
fair,
puttering.
Fair enough. All right. So
all right.
It is which I was hoping you could see as well, but I have it. I'm going to keep track of it. It is first down and 10 yards to go.
Okay, so now I'm going to choose my defensive play. Let's see. Boop, 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 and then I'm going to mask. I don't know why I'm explaining this because they can't see it
right,
at home.
Right. Let's see. So I.
Whoa,
have to...
that's too big.
So choose that.
You don't do that.
Why not?
Because there might be kids watching and they don't know who she is or why she would say these things.
Well, you said it at the beginning of the stream.
Did I?
Yeah.
All right.
So let's see. What did I want to do? Oh.
I got nothing.
All right.
So I got my defensive play ready, Bubba. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So you could actually just say what yours is at this point.
Most of what I'm gonna do.
It might be quicker.
Oh, it might be.
Might be quicker if I actually physically pick the play and then you just tell me what you did.
Right. Okay. And I just trust you.
Well. No, it's in the box.
Oh, okay. Okay, so...
You
oh,
see the box?
Right. Yeah. So it won't screw it up if I never pick a play?
I don't think so.
Okay.
As long as I reveal before...
Right.
As long as you tell me before I reveal.
Okay, right. Okay. Long pass.
All right, you... Oh. So reveal plays. Mm-hmm. I did B, which is a short yardage prevent.
Correct.
So go ahead and roll your...
offensive die.
Offensive dice. Each play takes 3 hours, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. That's how this works.
22. So,
22 for a long... Yeah. Oh, quarterback trap.
So
let me do short yardage. Let me see. Quarterback trap. My short yardage would prioritize that. So if I roll a 4 or a 5, you luck out. So let me roll this, and I roll a 2. So, nope, it is a quarterback trap. So you're going to roll on your quarterback trap table...
Which die?
And which is the offense.
Okay.
Offense. Oh, roll high, because that's bad.
33
yeah. is negative 9 yards. You're
okay.
in the grass. Negative 9 yards. All so right. 10 yards to the right, and then 1 yard to the left.
Okay,
check.
So I don't know how many people we have viewing, but we have 0 chat so far.
Let's see. We
that's
have one
okay,
person
though.
Watching, and that's probably me.
Yes, it is.
So I'm going to mute myself and... I'll be right back.
No, don't do that. All right. So which is
right.
There we go. You're back.
I'm back. Yeah, I just had to blow my nose.
Okay.
I want to be polite.
Thank you for... I appreciate you doing that.
Let's see. There... Oh, I
oh,
got a light.
Cool.
Oh. Hold on. I'm sorry. I'm on Facebook at the moment. I was seeing if anybody was responding to my post.
So disrespectful. Somebody liked but didn't show up to watch it.
It's 2nd and 19. Are we right?
So let me set my place. Yes. Yes. I was going to keep track of that, remember?
Yeah.
Oh, I should move that over to where I had it before so I can keep track of it.
All right. I have locked in my place, so whenever you want to tell me what you're doing, we can go.
2nd and 19 to go.
Yep.
See.
I'm liking the way
spread.
That...
Spread.
What?
Spread.
What are you talking? Your offense.
That defense? That is defense. Sorry.
Yeah, you want...
Well, there's a spread offense, you know.
Sure. I don't know American football. That's right. Why I have to watch your YouTube presentation.
Right. Medium. Well, you're going to
medium pass.
It too. Medium pass. Yeah.
All right. So let's reveal. I picked a blitz. So go ahead and roll for your medium pass. Offensive dice.
Yeah. I should have run
31.
John Riggins.
Ooh, yeah. 17. But let's see what I roll for my I picked a blitz. Blitz for a medium pass.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking for a 3 here.
No.
I got a 2. Well, it helped me a little. You only got 15 instead of 17.
Okay, great.
Because my 15 overrides your 17. So let's see. We're going left. 10 yards, 5 yards, and then 2 yards. So it's 3rd down and
4.
2. Right?
Yeah.
Because you're on the 37.
No, you said I only got 15.
I screwed up.
You're welcome.
Let me go back. All right.
You're welcome.
Well, crap. Can I say crap?
Go ahead.
5 yards to the left and then 1 yard to the right.
Oh,
this is so weird.
So now you
were back to the 35-yard line, 3rd and 4.
You also didn't update the clock.
Oh, that's right.
What time should we be at left?
We had 10 now. Seconds for the kickoff. You had
quarterback trap.
Quarterback trap, so that was 40 seconds, so that's 50.
And second down was the pass play.
Second down was a pass play, so that's another 40, so the 90 seconds, minute and a half?
Yes. So 13:30.
Yeah, sorry about that.
That's
all
right.
Gentlemen.
I'm glad I remembered.
Clock error.
Right.
All right. So 13:30 left in the first quarter, and it is 3rd and 4.
What is that 10-yard marker?
That 10-yard marker
is...
Do
you move that? Are you supposed to move that each time, too?
No, only when you get a first down.
Oh, okay.
You started on the 29.
Oh, I see, because it's the... Okay, I got you.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. So
defense.
I have to
lock her in.
I haven't done anything yet. I got to send play back to hand.
Talk to the
hand. Alrighty, I'm ready.
All right. Screen pass.
Screen pass.
Yeah.
Okay,
Number five.
I went standard.
Okay.
So.
Might be all right.
Go ahead and let's see. I've got to roll a 2 to 26. Stop.
26.
26 for a screen.
Yes.
That's 7 yards.
Yep.
So unless I roll a 2 here,
you
got a first down. Boom! You got a first down.
Yes.
So let's see. Let's go 5 yards left. 1 yard left. 1 yard left. All right, and let's move the down marker. Left. Left. Your left. All right, 1st and 10 at the 42, and that was a 40-second play. So we are at 12. 50.
Yeah.
12:50. And we are back to first down.
All righty.
All right, let's see. All right, send play back to hand. I guess I shouldn't be telling you.
What?
Nothing.
What up, Maddie Bags?
Oh, Maddie's here?
Yep, Blackstone Rookie. Check out his channel, Blackstone Rookie. He cooks things on his Blackstone griddle on there. Boom, boom, boom.
All right. So
you're locked in,
second.
Right? And you're waiting for
I'm
me.
I'm locked in. I'm waiting for you.
Two off tackle.
Off tackle? Okay, yes. I selected D, short pass. Mm-hmm. And actually, D, short pass, off tackle, I can do nothing to affect this play. So whatever you roll is what you're getting.
Alrighty.
34, yep. 5 yards.
Okay, take it.
So 5 yards left, and we roll 40 seconds off the clock. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, 2nd and 5.
Matty Bags has been raining there all day. Good nap weather. I got mine. I got a good probably 3 hours or so earlier. Mr. Glenn, I have issues with napping.
I can't nap. When we're done with this, I'm probably going right to bed.
Are you? Okay.
Maybe.
Okay.
Then maybe once the stress of this is over, then I'll feel more relaxed and can.
Stress
enjoy the
of rhythm. What?
I mean, you know, I got stage fright.
I thought this was gonna
I got
be
YouTube,
fun. I thought this
YouTube
is so,
fright.
I thought this is so fun for you.
No, I'm terrified right now.
No, you're
I'm
lying.
Locked in.
You're lying.
I'm locked in.
Let's go. 3 end run.
Okay. Reveal the play. I did short yardage.
Okay.
So, ooh, that's not good for me.
That's too
go
bad.
Ahead and do your end run.
35
for an end run. That's 2 yards. 2 yards.
Take it.
1, 2. Actually, unless I roll a 5, and a 5 is like impossible to roll on these dice. Oh, I got a 3, but that's it. So 2 yards. So what's the down?
It's 2nd and 8. Then.
I keep doing that wrong. 11. Let's see, 10 seconds, so that would be 30. Right? Yeah.
Yep.
11:30 left. You said it's 2nd and 8. Third down. It's
what?
Third down.
No.
Yeah, you just got 5 yards before, and now you got 2.
Did I forget to update it?
What?
Did I forget to update the down?
Did you forget
then,
to
I guess?
Update? Maybe. I didn't even know you were showing the down. Yeah, remember
oh, that's
you got
right.
five
I did
yards.
Run, yeah, I did 2 running plays in a row. You're right. Yeah. You're right. So right. Third down and
3.
3 then. Yes, sir.
All right.
Third down and 3 to go.
All right. Now I have to study, so mm-hmm. Give me a few minutes.
All right.
Give me a few minutes.
All right.
5 minutes max. I'll be right with you.
Yeah.
Okay. I think
lock
I'm good.
Good.
Let me send good. Play back to hand.
Yep.
Mask. Yep. I'm ready.
All right. Third and 3, let's go 7, medium pass.
Oh, you bastard. Can you say bastard today?
You can.
In this day and age?
I believe so.
All right, I picked short yardage.
Especially on Game of Thrones.
Oh! If I roll a 4, you get a TD.
Cool, take it.
No, hold on, you gotta roll first. What did you say, medium pass?
Yeah.
And you rolled a
33.
Oh, that's incomplete.
Oh,
so
but,
you want
to?
But
will yours overwrite it?
Let me see. Offensive black negative. Yes, it would. So
okay.
You want me to roll a 4 right
alrighty.
Now?
Alrighty, roll that 4, dog.
Nope, it's a 3.
Okay.
So that was incomplete. So 10 seconds off the clock, and it is now 4th down and 3 on your own 49.
Yeah.
Decision time.
No decision time.
Really?
Yeah.
All right.
It's too early, and
is it too
we gotta
early?
Play. We gotta play. Gonna play a little trestle ball there. I don't know who did that in the NFL. Who played the field position game a lot in the?
Probably.
I guess Joe Gibbs probably.
Oh, you mean in '83?
In whenever.
Who knows?
Like who? Like, I mean, now they just air
who's
it out.
Who's the Patriots quarterback? Who's the Patriots Patriots coach?
Bill Belichick.
Belichick likes to go for it on 4th down, and
true.
I admire that. Even though I hate the Patriots, he's a gambler.
Right. There right, was so like what? There was like 5 minutes one time, and he was down by multiple touchdowns.
Yeah.
And he went, or no, it wasn't. No. He was down. By
I don't remember.
He was down by remember. He was down by 5, and he. Went for it on 4th and 2.
Yeah.
Inside his own 40, I think. Yeah. And then he got and he missed it. But I mean, he's earned the right to do that with the amount of rings he has.
He's done that and blown it, and he's done that and been a hero. So,
true,
you know,
true.
What are you going to do?
It all depends on all the right, results.
Go ahead and write. Go ahead and punt. So roll your offensive die, and I'll tell you what you got.
32
on the punt. Oh, 58-yard punt.
Matty Bags wants to know, did you make this game as well, Stephen Glenn?
No, unfortunately not. So 10, 20.
This is a game from 30, the 60s, Matty Bags.
40.
Late 60s.
What did I say, 58?
I don't know.
50. Yeah, I
32.
Did.
32, okay.
So 50. Yeah, that went in the end zone.
Crap.
So, yeah, I'm just going to
Doesn't
not gonna
your return?
That.
Oh, okay. You can just decide not to return it?
Yeah. So okay. Where do we get it? 20?
Yes. Or no, is it? Yeah, 20.
20.
It's not like now where it would be the 25.
All right. So who's on? Who's listening? Who's watching?
Matty Bags. Blackstone.
Why do we call this person Matty Bags?
Yeah, his name is Matt. His name is Matthew.
So, yeah. Matt. Okay, I was thinking Maddie like a girl.
No.
But Matthew, Matty. Okay,
That's right.
I just want to get it straight.
Yes.
No, if he's listening, is he still here?
Yeah.
I have a game called First and Goal, which is similar to this, but it doesn't have the NFL teams, and there's actually no way that I know of to play online. So for those two reasons, we went with Paydirt. Maybe if my publisher ever gets First and Goal online, we can play that. But until then...
Or you can figure out how to put it online.
Yeah, I would need another lifetime.
Okay.
All right, so let me move the first down marker. Oh, and that was a 10-second play because it was change of possession.
I would put your kids to work on that. Because they got plenty of time, don't they?
My kids don't have a say? Is that what we're saying?
Oh, well, maybe they'd be interested in doing that. Are you gonna guess now?
All right, 11 minutes, 10 seconds.
Yes.
Oh, I got to change to the Dolphins'
right
offense and the Redskins' defense.
And it is first and 10.
First and 10. So here we go. Let me send my plays.
Oh, you're going to still do it?
Yeah.
I could just tell you. You're going to lock yours in? Because it seems to work faster that way?
Yes.
Okay. Let me know when you are ready, sir.
I'm ready.
F blitz.
Oh, you like to do that. I should have known that. All right, so I picked a screen pass. So I don't think you don't have very good options. If I roll a 3, should I say that or should I just tell you what happens?
Instead of telling you what you need. Yeah, you should probably.
All
just tell
right. Me. So, screen, I said. So, I'm going to roll my offensive dice. 12. Good. Googly moogly. Screen, offensive 5-yard penalty.
Aww.
Ah, so it doesn't even matter what you roll because penalty is priority over everything.
Okay.
So, 5 yards to the... Whoa. 5 yards. So, I'm now on the 15, first and 15.
Yep.
And that was a 10-second... runoff.
Okay.
So we're at 11 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you don't want to start the drive like that.
You do not.
All right, hold on.
Let me know when
play
ready.
Back to hand. Mm-hmm. I'm ready.
Short pass, D.
Crap. I did short pass as well.
Ooh.
So you're probably going to be able to... wait, what's short pass? 6? Eh, your defense isn't so great. I'm doing it again, aren't I?
Okay, it's fine.
All right.
You can't help yourself on doing that, I don't think. So you just go ahead.
Did I just roll a 13? I'm rolling very low.
Yes, you are.
Defense 5-yard penalty.
Oh, and that overrides anything?
Yes.
You said
penalty overrides everything. So we're back to first and 10.
10, yep.
10 seconds off the clock, so we're at 10:50.
The ref giveth, the ref taketh away.
The ref taketh away.
You got it.
Why is that
what?
1 yard left? It's I'm saying 5 yards, but it's giving me 6. This module is not the best.
Okay.
But we're making it happen. We're making it work. All right, first and ten.
Give it a break. It's better than us describing it to the people. And when I say the people, I mean Matty Bags.
All right. Yeah. So let's,
but other people may watch this later. You don't know.
See.
They could search Paydirt. They could search Dice Game. They could, you know, who knows? They could search NFL game. Who knows? And find it later.
I'm locked in, brother.
Okay. I'm going to go with... let's do an F Blitz.
Oh! I went sideline pass.
Ah.
So 35 for sideline pass is incomplete.
Mm.
But... So let's see if you could override that possibly.
It sounds like Kermit the Frog, and it sounds way more depressing than mine. Way more pessimistic than mine does.
All right, I want you to roll a 1, because if you roll a 1, I get 19.
I rolled a 2. No, 20.
It's 2.
Oh, it's just 2. Oh, that's right. You just add those 2 together.
So what did you do? You did blitz.
Yes.
2 is nothing, so that's just an incomplete.
Okay.
So it's 2nd and 10. Yep. Move the clock down 10:40. Send play back. And I guess I should show you that I picked the sideline pass.
I trust you.
Play back to hand. That's a mistake.
So.
Yes.
So if anybody is watching, so basically, all the charts, all the charts and stuff, and the rolling and stuff like that. Is what happens in the new video games. That happens. The computer does all that. It just shows you the result of it. Also based on your controller movements as well.
Are you talking about the data-driven football PC game, or are you talking about Madden?
I'm talking about Madden compared to and Madden and games like that compared to this type of thing, but. This type of thing, which we're talking out, that's basically what's happening. The math is happening inside the video game
themselves. Right, but the players need some dexterity to play the video game, whereas that is not required in this game.
Right.
So if you're
what's required in this game?
It's just the decision making.
Nerdy, okay.
It's like you're on the coach and you just watch it happen and you use your imagination. Hey, kids, remember that?
Imagination. I can't remember where that's from.
I don't know.
Dora, maybe?
But I'm locked in.
Some kid thing.
Are we second down?
2nd and 10, yep.
Because
it was incomplete. Okay.
I've even forgotten my play. It's been so long since I've...
I'm going to go with... let's go A standard.
Hey, okay, I went screen pass.
Ah.
So...
Might have caught me.
Maybe. Let's see. 23 for a screen. Mm-hmm. 9 yards.
Okay.
So go ahead and roll. Let's see. Standard for a screen. Mm-hmm. Go ahead and roll.
2.
Oh, you just added 3 yards.
Oh.
So that's a 12-yard run. That's
job.
A first down.
Nice
so
job.
10 yards right. 1 yard right. 1 yard right. First down.
1st and 10, and clock.
Clock ticketh, and the clock taketh away.
That's right.
See, so we're at 10 minutes exactly.
Okay.
Let me send my play back to hand. Mm-hmm. Is Mr. Bag still here?
Do not know.
Let's see. Let me see. Oh, we've got two watching.
A lot of times he watches from his phone. So,
okay, I'm just wondering if he's enjoying it, or if he's just watching because he feels obligated to you.
I don't mind either one.
Okay.
It is. It's fine with me.
It's
fine with me. Oh, I'm not. Did I move my? I think I moved my camera. There we go.
All right. 10 minutes in the first quarter. All right. I gotta pick my play.
Oh. No, I didn't. Hold on. Okay.
I'm locked in.
Locked in.
Yep.
F Blitz.
Ah! Okay, that's probably not going to be great for me. So I did a draw.
Mm-hmm.
So 15 on a draw.
Actually, it might be okay because that's the idea. You pull in the defense.
I got a breakaway.
Yeah, so you pull in the defense and run away through them. If you can make it the initial couple of feet, then you're probably going to get some yards.
The bad news is that Well, I guess if you roll a... Okay, just roll, and I'll tell you what happens.
Okay.
Roll a one, though.
Three.
Oh, three. Oh, that's actually white, so that's nothing.
Okay.
So that means I get my breakaway. So I'm going to look at my breakaway column. Do you see that? It's on the offensive right next to quarterback trap.
Yes.
So it basically means big yardage.
Okay.
13 on a breakaway is 17-yard mm-hmm. breakaway.
Good job. It's
10 yards right, 5 yards right, 1, 2, and he's brought down at the 49-yard
The other Dan Marino never ran that far, did he?
I don't know. The... This might be Don Strock.
The other person.
Or David Woodley.
The other person watching is
Nine,
Sid.
20.
What up, Sid?
Nine minutes, 20 seconds. Mm-hmm. I think we're just going to do the first quarter. Let's do the first quarter.
Okay.
All right. 9 minutes, 20 seconds.
And then we'll revisit every so often to finish the whole thing.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
And we'll mix in other stuff as well, obviously.
So, of course, because we're here for the to entertain.
Right. You did the clock, right?
I did.
Okay, great.
And let me send the play back to hand. All right, so I just had a big breakaway
on
a draw.
You did.
So I need to mm-hmm. get yards.
Yep. That's how the game works.
I'm looking at your defense here.
Sure.
I'm trying to think, what are you going to call?
Yep.
And what would I call in response to that? So mm-hmm. I'm going to do this.
Okay.
I am locked in.
Let's go E long pass.
Oh, that's not too bad for me.
Okay.
I picked short pass.
Oh, okay.
So short pass. Let me go back to my folder here. Short pass 28 on a short pass is incomplete.
Oh.
Incomplete.
All right.
And you did what? D long. You did D?
Long pass, yeah.
No, you did E.
E, long pass, yes.
So go ahead and, you know what? No matter what you roll, it's going to be
zero. Okay, one. Okay.
So, all right. So let's move the clock down. 9:10. It is
second
and 10?
Second and 10, yes, sir.
All right. We can handle that. All right. And I'm locked in.
F blitz.
I did short pass again.
Okay.
So let me roll my dices here. Mm-hmm. Short pass 31. Short pass is 6 yards.
Okay.
But you blitzed on a short pass.
Yep.
So go ahead and roll your dice.
Three.
Oh, quarterback trap.
Yes.
And quarterback trap takes priority over my shoot.
I'm projecting strength is what I'm doing here.
All right. Actually, I've got some greens in my quarterback trap column. So, you know, Marino,
right,
he might get away.
Slip the tackle.
18. Oh, fumble.
Fumble-a-ya.
18 on a quarterback trap. That's mm-hmm. not. That's exactly the opposite of what we needed to happen here.
And when you say we needed to happen, you mean...
I mean,
I'm
playing the game.
Okay.
I am. Aren't I the one making the decisions here?
You play to
I can
win
be
the game.
We.
Okay.
All right. Five yards left.
That time
one
I wasn't...
1 yard left. 1 yard left. And now I have to roll to see if I recover the fumble.
Yes.
I recover on 10 to 25. So here we go.
All right.
Bam. 26.
Oh.
I can't believe that. So that
first
is
first and 10, ball to me.
First and that's and that's a turnover, so only 10 seconds off the clock.
I wasn't getting
that's
on you
garbage.
For saying we as far as the Dolphins. You're saying we as the Dolphins. I was more saying about we as in you and me. Because obviously both of us don't want you to do well. So there you go. Just a lack of understanding.
No idea what you just said.
Lock in your defense, dog.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Okay.
You're talking.
E long pass.
But I can't. What? I haven't locked in anything yet.
I thought you said I locked it in.
I did not say that.
Okay.
Roll back the tape. All right, 9 minutes left. You recover a fumble after a sackaroo. Dan Marino, you suck. All right, so
I'll pick a different play.
You probably should.
Okay.
You probably should. I don't blame you.
Okay, so that makes your play call a little bit easier, maybe. Let me know when you're locked, dog.
Hold on. Okay, now I'm locked.
Two off tackle.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I picked blitz.
I can shave a little off. Try to tackle me by himself again.
Roll the dice.
I won't ever forget that one. I won't ever let that 30, go. 36.
36 is 5.
Yeah.
I can shave a little bit off of that. Let's see what I roll. Okay, I shaved 3 off of that, so you got 2.
All right. Second 8.
So 1, 2, second and 8, and we are at 8 minutes and 20 seconds. Sydney's still there?
Is she loving this? I don't know.
No, I think she said, I'm out of here.
I don't know. Are you still there, Sid?
No, I think she's gone, because there's only one watching. I think we're alone again.
Okay.
I think we're alone now.
Do. All
right, so second and 8. Sit back.
Yeah.
All right. Unmask. All right, I'm locked in.
E-long pass.
Ooh, what did I do? I did standard.
It was 2 seconds ago.
So, yeah, I know.
Okay.
So roll for your long pass.
Sid says she can leave if we want to be alone.
I saw one watching now when I asked the question.
Okay.
All right, so roll for your long pass.
33.
Incomplete.
Obviously, we'd never want you to leave, Sid.
Let's see, but I did standard. The only thing I could do to override that is to roll a 5, and 5 is very unlikely.
Yeah.
It's a 3, so we're just going to say incomplete.
Okay.
8-10, it is what, 3rd down and 8,
yep.
I think?
Yep.
And you are not in field goal range.
No, I'm not in field goal range.
3rd and 8, okay.
Remember when kids and stupid people would say field goal? They would just use a word.
I remember when I thought it was similar, in the grass.
Which was all yesterday.
All right.
In the grasp. GRASP. All right. Okay.
All right. I don't know how you could know that.
Are you locked?
What? You ever see it written down?
I think I used my auditory twin.
I never heard the P.
Well, it's because you weren't close enough to the bathroom. Okay.
So 3rd down and 8.
Yep.
We're gonna delete that in post.
No,
we're gonna edit that one out.
We are not, because the reason I do so many live things is so I don't have to edit it.
I'm editing in post.
Trust me. You want? Did you already? Yeah, you locked.
I'm
right?
locked in.
Elong pass.
Reveal. I did standard.
Yes.
You're gonna drop it. He drops it. So long pass. Roll.
Now, who do we
dice.
Got there? We got Art Monk out there. We got. Joe Tiberius Theismann. I can't remember his middle name. Theismann, who changed his name from
Joe Losnap Theismann.
His name was Theismann, and when he was at Notre Dame, he changed it to Theismann so that it would rhyme with Heisman. And he did not win the Heisman Trophy.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah, well, hey, man.
Right, where's Lawrence Taylor when you need him? Roll the dice.
Disrespect.
Roll the dice.
I'm rolling.
23 on a long pass?
Yes, sir.
Incomplete.
Oh.
So let's see. I don't think I picked A. The only thing I can do is roll a 5 and intercept. And I do not. So it's incomplete.
All right.
So 8 minutes left.
4th and 8.
On your own 40. Yeah, you're not kicking that
field
goal.
That's a 57. No, it's only to the front of the end zone. So it's a 40
yards.
Yeah,
so it's 40 yards. Let me see.
I'm trying to.
Dude, you don't have anything.
Let me see.
Anything with 40 yards. You've got 35.
Oh, I appreciate you helping me out by telling me that. Yeah, I see
35
that.
Is your longest.
Okay, well, you and I both know that Mark Mosley, even in his later years,
from the
could 40? Kick a 40.
From
oh, that's
40?
A 40. So it's a 47, then.
Yeah.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, fair that's enough. Crazy.
No, he could make that.
Did we look the rules up and see if it was to the goal line? I think we did.
Yeah, the rules for this is to there.
The goal line,
because
the end line,
right? Because they may have that's a different thing, yeah. But they may have. I can't remember what year they moved the goalpost back to the back of the end zone.
I think it was before I started watching, so I think it was '70s.
Okay.
All right. I'm gonna Google that.
Okay. We're pausing for googling, I guess.
We can edit this in post.
Steven is Googling.
When did they move the goalpost?
Steven is Googling.
When did the NFL... 1974.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep, 1974.
But the game was created in... Before that.
Yeah, but I wasn't watching in 74.
No, but I'm saying this Paydirt was created before that, so that's why the rules are like that, probably.
I know. This version of Paydirt, there were several versions of Paydirt.
Well, why don't you estimate which one this one is?
I'm looking. I'm not going to estimate.
Okay.
We'll edit this in post.
We will not.
79 was when this version came out.
Okay, so yeah, they should have updated the rules, but all right, never mind.
They did. They did.
So we never looked at. We just looked up the inline stuff. We didn't look up the field goal.
Well, I think we did, but I can look it up now.
It's fine. We'll just go with the.
I'm sure that's the only thing that makes sense.
Right.
Okay, so you're gonna punt, I assume.
Yes, because that would be a 47. That would be a 57 yard.
Yeah,
field goal.
You're not.
And I'm
you're
not doing
make,
that. No.
You're not gonna make that.
No. But I'm surprised they don't have. Yeah, I'm surprised
but
they don't
the,
have that option even. The longest field goal I can make is a 36. Yeah.
That would be from the 36-yard line.
Oh, true. So
which would make it a 52-yard punt. I mean, a 52-yard field goal. Because aren't you five yards back than 10 to the end zone?
If that's what they're including that in.
Yeah. These numbers take that into consideration.
Okay,
don't question Dr. Nice.
Okay, I'm punting. My bad, Dr. Nice.
All right. So punting, roll them punting dice.
Which is the offensive?
Offensive.
21?
21. 21. Oh, I need your...
Hit me.
Special teams.
I like to hit on 21.
That's a 50-yard punt in the end zone. We'll take it as a touchback.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. That's 20, a long 20 punt.
Yard, 20-yard change of position.
Yeah, that
field
was a long
there.
Punt.
Yeah. That's,
yeah,
I mean, you know, if you think about that, then you say, well, if I go for it, but anything could happen.
Yeah,
could be,
see, it doesn't give you the option to pooch it.
Yeah.
But first and goal does, I will say.
He said,
first and goal does give you the option to pooch.
He said pooch. Well, that's so maybe your
left.
Game is better.
I'd like to believe that.
Okay.
But I love this one. Five
and where could they
right.
get? They can't get first and roll. I mean, first and goal anymore, except in like a thrift store or eBay or something.
Oh, they
right?
can.
Oh,
first my game? No,
that
my
one's not in. That one's not.
Those are still
which,
available.
Which one is in? Balloon Cup.
Yeah.
Okay.
That, but that you they can get that as pinata.
Okay.
We don't need to talk about my games. We're playing football.
What? Okay. Hey, man.
So
always be closing.
I know. I'm not a salesman.
Okay.
I'm a designer.
So
first and goal,
and then first and roll was the
and first
what is
and
that,
roll
a sequel
is the
or just a...
it's a lighter version.
Yeah,
it's more of a light rock paper scissors football game. It's awesome, but first and goal is a little more complex. So you know, if you want to play it with your grandmother or something, you'd pick first and roll.
Available at your finer internet
online game stores. All right, let's play ball. Okay. Let's play ball. Play ball.
You're on D.
Seven. No. You just punt.
Oh yeah, I mean, I'm on D. That's what I meant.
Punted. Punted.
You're on offense. Me. Yes.
So first let's see. What do I want to do? Mask mm-hmm. and send play. Oh, where did it go? Uh oh.
What happened?
I don't know. All right, it's back.
Redo it. Okay, you got it.
I like sent it into these.
We'll send it again.
There it is. Okay. I'm locked in.
F blitz.
Short pass. Marino's on the job. All right. Short pass. Miami Dolphins, 1983.
You said
short pass.
You said job. Here we go.
36 short pass, 5 yards.
Mm-hmm.
And you said blitz.
Yep.
Roll the dice.
2.
You just gave me 6 more yards.
You're welcome, sir.
So 11 yards. 10 yards right. 1 yard right.
First and 10.
Marker, first and 10. No! 10 yards right. 1 yard right. And let's see. So, 2, 3, 4. You know what? I noticed in the. Paydirt did change the time rules. You know how this is everything is 40 seconds? In the original Sports Illustrated, everything was 30 seconds.
Mm.
So. Hmm. So I guess those this game's they made it a little shorter. They shaved a little time off.
Maybe that'll make me stop doing that though. So I guess keep.
No, that's okay. No, that's charming. I never revealed the play and showed you, proved that I picked short pass.
I just believed you.
Believed you. I gotta take advantage.
Doesn't
of
matter.
I gotta take advantage of that.
You do.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. No, not yet. Not yet.
Extra hole in your hair ought to lock it. You know that song? Because heaven forbid it should fall out of place.
No, I don't know that song.
Whoa, you think you're something special. Whoa,
was it recorded after the year 2000?
Else? I don't know. I don't think so.
All right, go. I'm locked.
Okay, so you're Brad Pitt. That don't impress me much. It's country, Shania Twain.
Ugh.
That don't impress me much. Okay. You're locked, so...
I'm locked.
Let's go with D short pass.
Okay, I went with line plunge.
Okay. Maybe you'll do fairly
going
well.
Straight up the middle, 21 on a line plunge is 6 yards. But you said what? D?
Short pass, yeah.
Yeah, all right, go ahead and roll your dice.
1.
All right, you knocked that down to 2 yards.
Okay.
So 2 yards.
We negotiated.
Right.
With our might.
So we're at 6 minutes, 30 seconds.
And second down and 8.
Second down and 8. Mm-hmm. No score yet.
Nope.
Scoreless quarter.
Mm-hmm. We have good defenses, apparently. Or crappy offenses.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Send that back to hand. I'm gonna do something else. No, me.
Oh.
Oops. Hold on.
Hold on for one more day.
I'm locked in. I'm locked in.
And
I'm locked in.
Yeah, and I'm on defense. I'm on defense.
Yeah.
F blitz.
Okay, I picked 3, an end run.
All right, maybe you can.
So I got 21 for the end run. Mm-hmm. Only 3 yards. Go ahead and roll your dice.
3.
Ah, you knocked me back 5. So that's back 2. I'm back where I started from.
Mm-hmm.
Left, your left. So it looks like that was 40 seconds.
Yep.
5, 50. 3rd and 10.
Yep.
That's not, no.
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
Let me look. Let me look here. Let me see. Did you just fart?
No, my chair makes noise. I need to. I keep saying I'm going to do something about it, but I haven't. Perhaps.
All right. I'm locked.
Tighten
I'm locked.
A nut or something.
I'm locked.
F blitz.
All right, we went with a medium pass, 7. Mm-hmm. So, oh, interesting.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, let me see. Medium pass, 10. That's 12 yards out of bounds. So let's see what you roll.
Meaning he caught it for 12 yards and then stepped out of bounds?
I guess there's an apostrophe, which means it's only going to be a 10-second play.
I see what you're saying.
So go ahead and roll your defense.
One
does nothing.
Okay.
So that's 12 yards, baby.
Good job.
12
Good
yards job. Out of bounds. 10
First
yards
and 10.
To the right. Yes, sir.
Okay.
So let's move this 10-yard marker
mm-hmm.
right. 100 yards is a long way, man.
It is, dog. Lock it in.
Hang on. I'm locked. What you got?
D short pass.
E short pass?
D.
Oh.
D, D, D,
D. D short. Okay, I did 9 sideline pass.
Okay.
And you did D?
Yeah, short pass.
All right, come on, baby. Come on, Marito. 30 for a sideline pass. 4 yards out of bounds. So go ahead and roll your dice.
5.
Oh! You did D?
Yeah.
That's negative 12.
Yes!
So that's a negative 8. Oh, that was on third down.
You. No, it wasn't. First down.
Oh, that was first down.
Yeah.
Okay, I can't remember. Okay,
second
5
and
yards.
18. This is why I don't have you keep track of everything.
Two,
just everything except
the
down and distance.
So that was... That was, well, that I didn't go out of bounds if I got knocked out, so that's going to be 50 yards.
I mean 50.
I'm 40 seconds. 40 seconds. 2. 50 yards.
Nothing right. Reset. Gee, Dad. Looks like you jumped the car 50 feet. Oh, no, 50 yards. And he was like, oh, nothing to be proud of.
Nothing to be proud of, Russ.
And then Russ walks away and he goes, 50
yards.
That would be National Lampoon's Vacation, written by John Hughes. Watch it. Directed, I believe, Harold Ramis of Ghostbusters.
I'm locked in.
And other movies, of course.
You sure it was Ramis?
I believe so.
All right, we'll
Pretty
look
sure.
it up later.
Pretty sure. Okay.
If you're wrong, we'll edit it and post so you're right.
No, it's all right.
All right,
I'll
I'm
just
locked
be wrong.
In. I'm locked in.
Yep. F-blitz.
Long pass.
Yep.
Sir. All right, let's do this. Come on, Marino. Mm-hmm. 35, long pass. Incomplete. Go ahead and roll yours.
1.
Yeah, it's just incomplete.
Okay.
Crud. Marino, so where are we? That's third and a mile.
Yeah, I wouldn't go as far as calling a mile. I mean, it's definitely 18 yards.
All right, I'm locked.
F-blitz?
Sideline pass. Oh, okay.
Interesting.
I could take it from you if you roll the right thing. So let's see.
Did you roll
I'm gonna
already?
Roll.
Okay.
27. Mm-hmm. 27 for a sideline is, oh no, quarterback trap.
Yeah.
But hold on.
Yeah.
Defense. All right, go ahead and roll.
2.
Ah! So it's a quarterback trap.
Okay.
Nuts.
Roll.
All right.
Maybe another fumble-aya.
34, negative 10. Good grief, Marino.
So that would be 4th then. 28.
Fourth and holy cow. Let me take off 40 seconds. Up. All right, 4 minutes, 20 seconds. In the.
Mm-hmm.
We just could not move the ball forward in this game.
No.
All right, I'm going to punt.
Mm-hmm.
Do we still have an audience?
I don't know.
1, it looks like Sydney left and she wants to leave us alone. We've been alone all this time.
Yeah, she said that a long time ago, and I told her we don't want her to leave.
Yeah, so let me go ahead and punt. Let me go. I'm going to take the 10 seconds off now. So, punt on 13, punt is 64.
Wow, that's a good punt.
That is a good punt. So, 10.
You have ruined the sanctity
40,
of the process by 50, running the clock before the play.
65, and then one yard left. Yeah. So now you're on the 11.
And I do so go ahead offensive and, die for the punt return, right?
Yep.
24.
24, punt return.
Mm-hmm.
13.
I'll take it.
So that would be the 24. All right. The sanctity of the return.
That's right.
Wait, 24, did I say?
Yes, 24.
Left. One, two,
that
and then
Champ Bailey's 10. Number on Washington. 24 was, and now it is Antonio Gibson.
All right, first down.
Stephen Glenn knows no players that are playing in the game today except Tom Brady.
Defense. Oh, Tom Brady, I've heard of him.
Yeah, all right.
All right, Dolphins. Dolphins, defense, Redskins, offense. All right. I'm ready.
Now we are playing with the 83 team, so that was their name back then.
What's that?
The Redskins were their name.
Yeah, they're the Redskins. Of course they're the Redskins.
And you think they still are?
Yeah, of course they are.
Okay, fair enough. Oh, you're locked. You're locked in. You said
I am
long pass.
Locked.
E-long pass.
E-long
pass.
Reveal. I did standard. Go ahead and roll your long pass.
I'm
dice.
Celebrating as though I'm as though there's something 20.
20 for a long pass. Oh, 43.
Whoa.
Let's see if I can break your heart. If I roll a 3 or a 5, it's bad. It's a 2.
Yep.
So what did I say? 43 yards?
Yes.
Good googly moogly. So let's move the ball. So I don't want to spoil the sanctity of the 10.
Clock.
20. 30. 40.
Yep.
And then 1. Meep. Meep. All right. 33.
Yep.
Here we go. Come on, guys. Run down the field. Run down the field. Let's go. And then... 1, 2. This is a little annoying. 3. If it was a little automated, it would be a little better. So we're at 3:30. Can you score before the quarter end?
Okay. I'll try.
3 minutes. I mean, I'd rather you didn't, but, you know, that's the challenge.
Okay.
3:30 left in the period. Redskins have the ball at the 33, 1st and 10.
Yep. Lock it in.
Hang on. Dude, let's do this. Oops. Hold on. Oops. Oops. I'm locked.
Okay. I'm feeling good back there in the pocket. You seem to have plenty of time, so E-long pass.
Awesome. I blitzed.
Okay, here we go.
So roll your offense.
You don't have a Lawrence Taylor on there, so everything should be fine. 10.
10 for long pass?
Yeah.
No.
Touchdown. You said you
Seriously?
Wanted one. You said you wanted one.
Pass interference in the end zone.
Yes.
That means you get it at the 1?
I think so, even back then.
Yeah, because it's 37 yards. Is that... Hold on.
Is it
that's
in the end zone?
That's because you're on the 33, so that's only 4 yards into the end zone.
Okay.
Yeah, so you get it on the 1.
Alrighty.
Oh, that's crap.
Yep.
Okay, so that was only a 10-second play because it was... All right. What are we doing, Dolphins?
I didn't even wear a football-related shirt or a jersey or anything. Should have done that.
All right. Yep. I'm not even going to move the marker.
Okay.
All right. So now what do we do? All right, so now you know the rule is if you.
Yeah, I can't go past 10.
Think.
I gotta go 9.
The max you can get is 10. No, you can get 10 and be in the back of the end zone, but 11 puts you out.
All right, okay.
So 10 is the max you can get. So that actually helps me.
Does it?
Yeah, it does.
Okay. Lock it in.
Well, I mean, I can see what you probably won't pick.
Lock it in.
Hold on, I'm not locked in yet. Don't do anything.
What would I do?
I don't know.
Okay.
Send plays back to hand. All right, so if you do that...
Mm-hmm.
Yikes! Okay. All right, I'm locked.
Okay, so you dance with the girl you came with, so... All this has been passing, so let's do a short pass, which is D.
Awesome. No, short pass is 6.
What?
Short pass, you're picking offensive play.
My bad.
That's okay. That's actually good. I picked spread.
Okay.
So go ahead and roll your offense.
So the line plunge would have been great for that, probably.
The line plunge against the... 37 for a short.
Yeah.
That's pass. Defense. 5. What does 5X mean?
5 times?
Right. I don't know. Let me, I have to look that up.
Okay.
Because, yeah, we're using 83 charts in a game that was made in 79. So there is a legend here that tells me what that X means.
Okay.
And I'm afraid I'm going to need a moment to look it up.
Alrighty. Let's consult the book.
Can we pause? Yeah, so it's definitely a penalty on the defense, which is not good for me.
Mm-hmm. But, well, it doesn't really matter because it doesn't give me a touchdown, right. And it doesn't get me any closer.
You know what? You're actually right.
So you just want to not.
So I guess we could look it up later.
Okay.
Here we go. Supplement. I found it.
Okay. Good.
So 5X penalty yardage, automatic first down. Well, you got an automatic first down. You already had that. All right,
that.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
All right.
So let me take 10 seconds off the clock.
Okay.
Bip. Okay. Send plays back to hand.
Mm-hmm.
Let me entertain you.
Mm-hmm. Please do.
Okay. Oh my gosh. All right. I'm locked.
6 short pass.
All right, I blitzed. So okay. Go ahead and do your short pass.
I thought about line plunging there. 35. Yep.
Incomplete.
Second and 10.
And I, hold on, reveal. I blitzed on a short pass. Yep. Let's see. I might be able to trap you. Let me see what's priority. You know, let me roll first.
Sure.
I did. I got quarterback trap.
Okay.
So let's see what the priority is. Doggone it. You did what? What was your number? Oh, you got incomplete quarterback trap.
Yes.
Quarterback trap is the priority. So roll the offensive dice on your quarterback trap. You got lots of green on your quarterback trap.
20.
You got 12 yards on a quarterback trap? Yeah, that's a touchdown. You got 12 yards.
But it's too far.
Well, it's a run. Okay. Right? Wouldn't a quarterback... No! Yeah.
How does that work? I mean,
well,
I understand...
That was a pass play.
Pass play, yeah.
Yeah. I would say that overrides it. Pass play, which is 12 yards, so... Yeah, but see, yeah, that's a. So what happened? What happened on the field? He got trapped.
Yep.
But then he threw it anyway, but it went out of bounds. He threw it too far, and it was caught out of bounds.
Okay.
Would you say that was what a quarterback trap, and then a six? Then he got out of it, or it could mean he ran it.
Yeah, that's what I would
but
think.
The,
yeah.
The play was
once,
a pass.
Right. Once it's yeah.
I'm going to go with the play called.
Right, okay.
So that would be incomplete.
Okay, I'll go along with that. So I'll defer to your greater judgment.
And then if it, you know, if the same thing happens on my end, then we rule in my favor.
Okay.
Right. Because that's fair.
Third.
So what down is it?
Third and ten. Yeah. Oh, third and goal.
Yep. Wow.
Yep.
Miami putting up the big defense here.
Yep. Lock it.
All right. Let me think. Oh man. I don't have a lot that's great. All right. I think I got to do this. I'm ready. I'm locked.
Two off tackle.
All right, I did a blitz.
Okay.
For off tackle.
Yeah.
Oh, I like my odds here. You should have line plunged it.
22.
All right, go ahead.
22
for off tackle?
Yep.
Oh, it's 5 yards, and the best I can do is knock you back 3, so that is a touchdown.
Yes.
So scoring play, 10 seconds, so that's 250.
Mm-hmm.
And go ahead and roll your die. Roll the offensive for the extra point.
36.
Hold on. I can't find. Where is your offensive? What did you do with it? Why are you moving my stuff?
What do you mean?
Nothing. I'm being stupid.
Okay.
Oh, here we go. I had it in my hand the whole time. 36.
That's what she said.
36. Mm-hmm. 36. Is that what they teach in that school years?
It's a field goal, right? It's a 25.
It's on special teams. It's on the far right. If 25. It's in red, it's a miss. So you made it.
Yeah. Okay.
You said 36. Yeah. 39 would have been in. Would have been wide, and 10 would have been.
None of that matters.
None of that matters, and I don't think PAT takes any time off the clock.
It does not.
So let's go
time
up.
Time down.
Up. Up.
So put your hands up.
Up. Up. Up. Guest has... Okay.
Yes.
So you have 7-0 with 2:50 in the first
time
quarter.
Time to kick off. It's going to take you out. I'm going to roll the die while you...
Yeah, go ahead and do that.
Roll the ball all the way over there. Oh, you're not switching sides on the thing, are you?
No.
Okay.
No. So I did the clock first.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Kickoff, what you got?
35.
35 on the kickoff is 59 yards.
From
the 35.
Is it 35? Even back then? Yeah, it was. It is.
Yeah, so.
Now it's 25.
How many yards did I say? 59?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Whoa. So the 6-yard line. So from the 6-yard mm-hmm. line, I will run it back.
Kick.
Let's see.
From
what's
Mr.
a
Mosley.
Fun? What's a fun? I don't have TD on here. Oh, all right. Let me see what I got here. 36.
Yeah.
18. So that's 24. All right. Let me put that ball right.
That's not bad.
Right there. No, it ain't bad. That's good. It's good. All right. So I already did the time. Mm-hmm. Let me send plays back to hand.
Yep.
2:40. Mm-hmm. Can we tie it up before the end of the quarter?
I'm going to say no.
Let's see what we got here. What is our nobody watching?
That's
nobody
right.
watching.
That's all right. Some people will watch this one day.
Yeah, you
and
think?
This is, and if not, this is fine. This is fine for us.
And they got the whole hour in, you think?
I may have done this anyway, even if I didn't need content.
Oh, you're having fun?
Yeah, of course.
Good. So, well, good. That makes me happy. You know what would make me happier?
Yeah.
Points.
Yeah,
points.
Sure.
Points on the bird.
We've actually
been
going at hour 20.
Yeah.
Okay.
I want to know if you sat here and watched this for an hour and 20 minutes.
Yes.
Let us know. Send an email to Steve.
If you see zero on the thing, that means nobody's watching.
No, but I mean, I want to know somebody who came in later and watched.
Oh, later.
The whole hour.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Leave it in the comments, or email coachstevemoney@gmail.com. And
but
let me
don't
know.
Lie or right. We'll know.
Right, we will, because I can check the hours watched. So.
Oh, can you?
Yeah.
For a specific.
No, but you could probably okay. Still probably might be able to tell.
Because if you say you did and you did, we'll bust your ass.
Say and
we
say
will send the YouTube police.
Say what day you did it to as well.
Right.
There we go. Now we're making a lot of work for them. Just put it in the comments and say, and that'll automatically record the day you leave.
And write
comment.
Us a letter. All right, I'm ready. I'm locked.
All right, tell us what you want for Christmas and all that too. Why is the ball on the 20? Oh, that's where you returned it to.
That's where I returned it.
Okay.
I almost said the.
Oh,
F-word.
And you're locked.
Yeah.
Meaning you called me that? You were gonna call me that an F word or?
Maybe. Okay. All right, let's go.
Speaking of F words, blitz.
Ah! Oh, nine. Yeah. I did a sideline pass.
Okay.
All right. Now, what I know what I need. I know what I need to happen.
Right.
First, let's get the 33 sideline pass. Golly, it's incomplete.
Mr. Glenn. Yeah.
But you could override that depending on what you roll.
Three.
Oh, my gosh. Quarterback trap.
Fumble-iad coming up.
Come on. 31. Oh, 15 yards. 15 yards on a quarterback trap. Quarterback trap. Quarterback trap.
You mean 15 yards positive or lost?
Positive.
Oh,
I'm singing.
Wow.
Yeah. Like, yeah. Marino trapped. Got out of it. Bam. That
okay.
was awesome. That was actually exciting. Okay. Didn't you think that was awesome?
It was pretty cool.
How we did good and you did bad. Wasn't that fun?
That's fine.
10 yards left, 5 yards left. Is that right? Yep,
kids,
on the 30.
Because kids, what you do in this case is you look at the gentleman on the opposing team.
Yes.
And you say sweetly to him, scoreboard. Yeah. Lock it in.
Oh, yeah, I guess I should do that.
Still first and
hold
10.
Hold on.
First and 10 again.
First and 10.
Yep.
2 minutes left in the quarter. Mm-hmm. Now, see, here's my dilemma. Do I want to try and score now just so I can score before the YouTube stream ends? Or
do
I play like...
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I got the whole second quarter.
You can do whatever you want, dog.
Thank
you. Whatever you want, dog.
See, I don't want to bite it. I don't want to bite it all off now.
You can...
What does
Eminem say at the end of Lose Yourself? You can have anything you want, man.
All right. I actually don't hate that song. I kind of like it.
The music, the moment, you never let me go. Something like that.
I'm locked. My man is locked.
E-long pass.
I did a short pass.
Okay.
So let's see.
Roll
let
it.
Me get my. I'm lining up my papers here. It makes it easier
right.
for me.
See, Mr. Glenn likes to. You can go ahead and roll while I'm talking.
35.
Mr. Glenn likes to look to see what all the options are and say, "Oh, if I get this, this will happen. If I get this, this will happen. If I get this, this will." Instead of just rolling the die and look, it's more exciting
okay.
for him that way, right?
I have to find it on the sheet, and then like line it up with the other page so I can look back at it quickly when you roll your dice.
It wasn't, I feel like you think that was a criticism. That was just me explaining it.
It was a criticism.
That's more fun for you that way, right?
Well, I mean, all right, let me explain what I'm doing to the viewers at home.
Okay.
I've got my offensive page. I've got my offensive page, and I've got the edge of the page lined up against your defensive page, and then I got my thumb where I need to look when I look down after you roll. So when I put my thumb there, I invariably see where my thumb is, and I can see the options.
Fair enough.
So it's not like I'm doing it on purpose.
And the chances right? would go down astronomically if I had to do all this looking up of what happens. And
thank
stuff
you.
Like that. So what do you mean? Right,
so you picked blitz.
Yes.
So I rolled a 35, which is 7 on a short pass.
Okay.
Now I'm waiting for your result.
2.
You just added 6 yards.
You're welcome, sir.
So 13 yards left.
So it's 2 first downs in a row, dog.
One.
Seems like you are trying to play a little 2-minute offense, even though
three,
it's only the first period.
One. One. And we are at 1 minute and 20 seconds.
40 seconds ran off. Okay.
Yeah, all right. I'm a little upset that Matty Bags left. I feel...
Well, like I said, he normally, when he chimes in, it's on his phone. And so then if he's still doing whatever he's doing. And so he puts his phone back in his pocket. That means he goes away.
All right. Let's see. I'm still disappointed at him.
Okay, fair enough.
I can be disappointed.
Fair enough.
I don't even know this person.
That's right.
I'm ready.
And
I'm
locked. If we've learned nothing, it's that it doesn't matter what people on the internet think about you.
Correct.
Okay. And I will go. Let me go. Let's go. Elon Pass.
All right. I like that. I went with screen.
Uh-huh. Okay.
So you're probably gonna add yardage to my roll.
Well, we'll see.
I said screen. Mm-hmm. I rolled a 16 on a screen. Mm-hmm. That's 11 yards. Roll your die.
Two.
You just added four. Mm. 15 yards.
All right. Another first down.
We got a drive going here. It's about time to fumble.
Yeah.
10 yards left. 5 yards left. All right. And that was...
try and make a touchdown, you scumbags.
So 20 seconds. So 40 seconds.
That was... 40. Good.
What?
That was Steve Martin. Explaining how he got let go from the cheerleading squad because of the cheers he would write. One of them was, try and make a touchdown, you scumbags.
This is going to be upsetting because why? I feel like we're going to end the stream right before I could possibly score.
Well, maybe you can open the next one when we continue.
All right, let me see what I'm going to do here. Let me see
with
what I'm going to do.
With a score.
Let me look at your...
You could always try a field goal it's like first down.
All right,
punt on first down. Steve Martin had some football stuff in his act.
Yes, he did.
Definitely. That's a different bit from him.
I'm ready.
Okay, SpongeBob.
I'm ready.
Let's go. F-Blitz.
You are so predictable.
Hmm.
I went with off tackle.
Okay, awesome. So you're not playing for the end of the period. You're playing the 35. Actual the real game.
I got 4 yards, but if you roll a one, you can cut that to 1 yard. Okay. So go and roll.
Three.
It's 4 yards.
Okay.
So I made it to the 29. 1, 2. 3 and 4. So let me take us to period 2.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess we should write that down.
Yeah.
Unless you wanna
end the drive.
Nah.
I think it might take. It could.
You know what?
Another...
You know what? That's not a bad idea.
Okay.
To end the drive.
8:28.
Because people watching want to see what happens.
Okay.
I'm gonna screw this up. I'm gonna roll like a fumble or something.
Sure.
Let me sure.
Of course, sure.
Sure. Yeah. Sure.
Yeah. Well, as you all remember, right, in '83, you got beat by the Seahawks, so you know you didn't even get to this game that we're supposed to.
I should look
playing.
And see what their sheet looks like. We should have played that game over.
No, that's all right. Oh, okay.
Who
would have been the freaking quarterback there? Somebody like
Seahawks?
O'Brien or
O'Brien not,
or some weird
say.
Thing like that.
Couldn't say. Yeah. All right,
I think its last name starts with a K. Maybe. Okay. No, back then, I don't know. I'm thinking more like 80s who it would have been. I'm thinking more like late 80s. Go B short yardage.
Short yardage.
Yeah.
All right. I did 7 medium pass.
Okay.
25 for medium is 14 yards. Mm-hmm. And you picked. What'd you pick?
Short yardage.
short yardage. Mm-hmm. All right, go ahead and roll.
Two.
It was awesome. You had 17 yards, so you're, and yours is the yours override, so I get 17 yards. 10, 5, 1, 2. So we're at 14, 20.
Mm-hmm. And first and
that
10.
Is first and 10.
Yes, sir.
From the 12. Mm-hmm. Let's see. One more. Yep. All right. First and 10 from the 12.
Yep.
Now I'm nervous.
Okay.
Because fake football makes me nervous.
You should be.
Okay.
Do, do, do.
Hold on. I'm locked.
F-Blitz.
All right, I went with end run.
Hmm.
21 on an end run gets me 3 yards. Go ahead and roll.
One.
Ah! Oh, that looks like a three.
What? Oh, it is. Yeah, you're right. No, you're right.
Yeah, so that's ugly. You back me up 2 yards.
Okay.
Sack.
Is, huh. Have a spot on my glasses.
We're at 13:40.
Where is it in my eye? Cleaning boat.
Alright, second down. Second down.
Yes. It's just hard to see in that red field. Second and how many did you get?
I got -2. You knocked me back 2 yards.
Second and 12 then. Yeah.
Second and 12, yep. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm ready. Oh, wait, I didn't lock. I'm locked.
D short pass.
Ooh.
Ew.
I picked 6 short pass.
Mm-hmm.
And your defense isn't that strong for that, so let's see what I get. 17 short pass. Oh, defense penalty. 15 yards,
what?
Buddy.
Okay.
15 short pass, 17. Yes. Yep. That's a defensive penalty. 15 yards.
All right.
Wow. That was a huge mistake.
Huge.
That's. Wait. What was I on? I was on. No. So that's. That puts me at the 1.
What?
Because I was like at the. I was at the 14 yard line. 15-yard penalty puts me at the first.
Okay.
Right?
Oh,
I mean, unless,
it's half.
Is it half?
The distance, yes.
Okay, so it puts me at the 7.
7.5, yeah.
Really, I don't get the full 15? Why wouldn't I get the 15?
Wait, what kind of penalty? Oh, it doesn't say why. It doesn't say what kind of penalty it was.
Oh, it's defensive 15.
But it doesn't say, and on that was on a pass?
Yeah.
So, yeah, I guess it's roughing or
yeah,
whatever.
Okay,
so, yeah, I guess you do get
You tell me. I don't know.
Yeah, no, I guess you get the whole thing. They only have to put you on the 1, right? You said?
Right.
Okay.
Yeah. So, all right, I'm not going to worry about the marker.
No, it's not. If you're that close to the – if the penalty yardage puts you in the end zone, it's half the distance.
All right, I'll take your word.
I'm pretty sure.
It's all right.
I don't know what else they it depends on again where the penalty was. Like if it was on like a pass interference.
Yeah.
In the end zone, then that puts it on the 1. But otherwise, if it's just a yardage,
let's see if the rules can give us a ruling.
Okay.
You want to do that, or do you just want to...
No, go ahead.
All right, penalties.
Mm-hmm.
Penalties.
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Oh! When a penalty occurs, the offense rolls its dice again to determine the offensive result of the play.
Oh. We hadn't been doing that.
No, we haven't.
Okay.
These results are then combined according to the priority chart, and the offended team may either accept the results of the play or the penalty yard. Oh!
Just like real ball. Cool.
Wow. Okay, well, let me roll again then. Or do we want to...
No, that's fine. We can start playing correctly now. I will 34. Yeah.
34 on a short is 9 yards. So it looks like it would be better for me to take the 9 yards. Because that puts me on the 5. But I don't get the first down.
Right.
If I take the penalty, I get the first down, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so I'll do that. Okay. So it'll be first and goal on the 7.
Yes.
All right, 1, 2, 3. Yep. Okay, and 13-30. Mm-hmm. First down.
All right. We're moving now, folks.
Yep. I feel like I can put some points on the board as long as I don't do anything stupid. Mm-hmm. But I've been a Miami fan long time, and I know we can do stupid
stuff. Love them long time.
We love you long time, so... If I'm
this
on
is
the
what,
7.
This is what we'll get canceled for. Just that.
What? Nothing. Just that?
We didn't even do a good accent on that either. So I don't think
all right.
so. I think we'll be all right.
I'm going to try this. I can't say I love someone for a long time. That's
sure.
Weird.
Okay.
All right. I'm ready.
Be short yardage.
Short yardage? Okay, mm-hmm. I went with the sideline. So, but I did take a risk that some of these could be put me out
backwards.
Of the end zone.
Yep, that's what happened last time you did a sideline.
24 sideline is incomplete, and there's nothing you can do to change that.
Okay.
Second down, 10 Indoor. Seconds. All right. Let me send play back to hand.
Okay.
I am locked.
F blitz.
All right. Shoot. That's good against my draw. Mm-hmm. 36 for a draw is 3 yards. Go ahead and roll.
One.
Minus one. Well, you had minus four, so I got minus one. Going the wrong way. Mm-hmm. Third and goal. Third and 8.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, Marino. Get it in. Put it in and put it in hard. Because you're a football player and that's what you do.
That's right.
Put it in hard.
That's right. Like it. You locked.
I'm locked. I'm locked.
Epplets.
6. Okay. You could really help me out here. So what did I say? 6, short pass. Mm-hmm. 25, short pass. Defense, 5 yards. Go ahead and roll. Defense.
5 yards what, penalty?
It says 5X. We never did look up 5X.
Oh,
but I do want to see. I did, but then we realized it wouldn't matter.
Oh.
Okay, the X is what? Oh, you know what? We have to roll to see what the play would have been.
That's right.
Because I could get a touchdown here.
Who rolls first on that? You?
23.
Okay.
Short pass was incomplete, so I'm definitely taking the... Well, go ahead and roll. Go ahead and roll.
One.
Blitz... On short pass,
mm-hmm.
Actually, you gave me 6 yards, but my incomplete overrides that.
Okay, cool.
So defense 5X.
Mm-hmm.
Penalty yardage 5X. I don't know what this means. I literally don't know what this means. Offense, what does that mean? Variable penalty yardage. The penalty yardage entries S or R may be reinterpreted in the following ways. I don't see the X.
Could it be a... No, it's in there multiple times.
Hold on. The penalty yardage of scrimmage or snap.
5 yards? Oh.
Oh, I see. I don't understand this at all. Can we just say it's a 5-yard penalty and I'll figure it out later?
Okay.
I mean, that's the best you could hope for.
Sure.
So 5 yards, and that gives me another first down.
It does not.
Why not?
Because you already had, it was already goal.
It's a penalty. It's not automatic first down.
No.
Oh, it does
not. No 5-yard one.
What down are we on?
It's fourth.
No, that's not going to, if I take the penalty, it's not going to move the down
third.
Marker.
Okay, third. You're right.
So it's still third. I love being right.
Yes.
Better than sex.
That's right. Eh.
All right.
No, that time I said eh.
Eh. All right. What are you going to do? You're going to blitz, of course, because that's what you always do.
Of course.
Yeah. All right. I know what you're going to do.
Okay.
And I'm going to act accordingly.
I didn't say that. I said,
I'm ready.
That would be a D short pass.
D short pass. Mm-hmm. Okay, I picked 3 end run, and your if you look at your donut,
Marino,
you're blank.
Would not do that.
You know what?
What?
That's what you thought, and that's why we did something else.
Gotcha.
Because Don Shula is a effing genius.
Gotcha.
Now let's see if we fumble.
Yep.
24 on an end run. That is 8 yards. Touchdown!
Alrighty.
I didn't take the time off the clock from last time.
Okay.
Scoring play is another 10 seconds, so 13. Let me roll to see if I miss the PAT.
Wait. Don't I get the roll, or I don't have anything? Against
for what?
On the defense.
No, your column was completely white.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Have you been following that, like, so that you know what I'm doing?
Let's see. I'll say yes.
I mean, have you been?
So
I mean,
you don't.
Have you been looking at the defensive sheet at all?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, and you pick. Okay, and end.
Picked an end run
is number 3.
C.
Yeah. Okay, I got you.
All whitey.
Yeah, okay.
All right, so let me roll for my PAT.
All
right. 23. Woohoo, that's good. So
all right.
Go up. Tied ball.
There you go. So it'll be tied up when we start next time.
That was a heck of a
drive. Is that right?
Drive.
Is the time right?
What's
or
that?
Do you need to run time
The time
off?
Is correct.
Yeah. Okay.
The time is
so
correct.
Are you going to write that
do.
Down? 13.
Yeah, let me take notes.
Period 2, 13 minutes in the second.
Period
quarter.
2, 13
quarter.
Minutes.
It's called a quarter in ball.
It's 7-7.
Yep.
And Dolphins kicking off.
Mm-hmm. And hopefully you won't have the sniffles. Time. Hopefully you'll be feeling better.
I've had the sniffles for weeks. I don't know what's going on.
I told you.
I don't think that's it.
Air conditioning sickness. Air conditioning.
Because when I stand up, it goes away.
Really?
Yeah, it's weird.
Maybe that's your body telling you something.
My body's saying
to get off
I don't know,
of
maybe
your
saying
fat
go to
posterior.
Bed. Yeah. All right. I'm going to close this down. Save.
Yeah.
Oh, I could save game.
Ah.
Well, yes, I will save game, sir.
And should
Thank
I do
you
that
for
too?
Offering. You don't need to.
Okay.
I mean, if my computer like dies, then. Mm-hmm. But I mean, I've got the information written down. I'm just gonna throw it in the box.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna call it Simpson. 6-26-21. Oh, that burp was for. I don't want comments. Cancel. So it's saved. Alrighty.
Sid
well,
says,
that was fun.
Sid is back, and she says she sneezes when she's full. The
Who
human,
does that?
She sneezes when she's full. My father-in-law.
She's back now.
My father-in-law does that as well, Sid. When he,
she's
when,
back
after,
now.
After he eats, he has sneezing fits most of the time. Especially if he eats all right. A lot, yeah.
All right.
I don't know, do you still say father-in-law or do you say ex-father-in-law? I don't know what you do. I don't know the proto on that.
I don't have an ex-father-in-law. All right.
Okay.
So, let me throw all this garbouche back in the box. And then I'll put this right on top. So the next time we start up, we will know we are in quarter two. All 13 right. minutes left till the half. Tied the game 7-7.
Cool, cool, cool.
Super Bowl 18.
All righty.
But I am.
Good deal.
And I think I'm going to bed, brother.
Tomorrow for, let's see, when did I, oh crud, when did I say I was playing Bella? 8 o'clock.
I don't know for sure about tomorrow.
You don't know if you
I don't
can
know
do
for
that?
Sure.
Okay. Alrighty.
Yeah. So I'll let you know.
Okay.
I guess you need to let your fan know. You like that?
That was great.
Yeah. Alrighty.
That thing you do. Hey, look, our fan. That thing you do. You saw it, didn't you?
No.
You didn't see that thing you do?
Who's that, Tom Hanks?
Tom Hanks, yeah.
No.
Okay.
Was it a music movie?
Kind of. They were a band.
That would make it a music movie.
Yeah, all right.
All right.
Okay.
And when did they move the goalpost?
I don't remember now.
Come on.
74?
Yeah. That's right. All right. All right.
Thanks for coming back, Sid. We appreciate it. Bella and I are going to do some more It Takes Two tomorrow at 8 p.m. She gets off work at 7, so 8 p.m. Eastern Time tomorrow. That would be Sunday. Bella and I will be doing that. And it seems like it's iffy and maybe more leaning towards the pessimistic side of there being a Stephen Glenn involved stream tomorrow. Alrighty.
Yeah, I want to make plans with my kids tomorrow, so I don't know what time I'm doing stuff.
I'll allow it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now I'm going to go watch the last 5 minutes of the game and relive it.
What game?
In all of its glory. The one we just did.
Oh, okay.
And relive my glory.
Cool. I'm glad you tied it up.
Yep.
You're in a much better mood.
See, I don't have the sniffles anymore.
Yeah, there you
Alrighty.
Go.
Alrighty. Are we done?
Yes,